quaint Aquarius volume of forgotten lore. While I nodded, nearly napping, suddenly there came a tapping, as someone gently rapping at my chamber door. 'Tis some visitor, I muttered, tapping at my chamber door. Only this and nothing else. Ah, distinctly I remember it was the bleak December, and each separate dying amber wrought its ghost upon the floor. Eagerly I wished the marrow vainly I had sought to borrow from my books. Surcease of sorrow for the lost Lenore, for the rare and radiant maiden looks, maiden whom the angel's name, Lenore, nameless, here forevermore.
All right.